We have a song on our record called Sunday Rain that Taylor sings, and on the record, Paul McCartney plays the drums. The song Sunday Rain, I'd written it, demoed it by myself, then we jammed it as a band, and I love it when Taylor sings because he's got such a great voice. You say I take you for granted.
I say you take it all. Is it a banger? Is it a
can you play soft?
It will be.
I don't know. Don't leave me drowning in the Sunday rain. Cause it's right down the drain. I was gonna play drums on this song because Taylor was gonna sing it. But they said, no, you know what? You should get Paul to come in and play drums. And not a lot of people know that Paul McCartney has played drums on a lot of songs that you've heard. Beatles songs too.
Yeah, I know.
And I was like, hey man, you want to play drums on a new song on our record? And he texted back. He was like, you've always got crazy ideas. And he came into the studio, had his drum set up, and just immediately starts doing that thing that you recognize. It's like,
he does.
He's got a real swing to
it.
But the greatest part was watching him do it, because he just had this huge smile on his face. And he was so into it, like when he was playing, And so Taylor sat on this stool and like conducted like chorus, pre-chorus, as we were tracking. And I think our version of the song was maybe 5 minutes long. But Paul's, it was like 12 minutes. We didn't want to stop.
Having too much fun.
I'm telling you. So we did one. We're like, oh my God, that's amazing. And we had it.
Yeah.
Went in and listened. We're like, wow, that was
great.
Easy, man. He's amazing.